Nice.
What number is Jaden wearing today?
Hey, watch that screen out the backfield! Watch that screen out
I Yeah. going up the middle. We're going up the middle. We know that.
Good job, defense!
Thank you.
was a perfect hit. Let's go.
There wasn't no
damn helmet to helmet. That was just a hit.
That was just a hit.
That wasn't no helmet to helmet.
Do it.
Something the coach is saying that's what's pissing him off.
But that's the second round coach, though.
He need to go home. He can lay in the game.
How was the first down?
The Englewood like to try to play that bully ball.
Yeah.
you holding the ball like this?
Let's make it happen now, boys!
Jason, you think it affect them playing on a field like this compared to like field at Irvine and the other schools? I would think you come out more pumped up if you're on a nice field. You come, this like, you know, hey, let's get some dudes together and let's play on Saturday.
That's exactly what this is. And then the spots where you see dirt at, there's no traction. So you know, I love it. Yeah, big and running, you just slip.
Oh my God!
Yeah, I see. Like, bro, come on, man. Play the game right.
Bo said he made Will real happy today.
Yeah.
He wanted to talk to Deontay, and Bo called him.
Oh, yeah.
And so Deontay got on the speakerphone, and the football team was asking him to come to the game tomorrow. So he told him, I got y'all, I'll be there. They told him he was going to be there tomorrow. Will said that's his favorite wide receiver.
Get that ball, what that pass, what that...
definitely a fumble.
That was definitely too bad.
Play, but he definitely was gonna have if he caught it.
Hey, that's frozen speed. Ain't my lifestyle.
That's right, Jaden. He's just gonna do his wiggles every night. Let's go, baby.
That's one thing about Jaden. If Jaden make a mistake, he gonna come back. He gonna redeem himself.
He be so sad though. Like, dude, still. He be so sad.
They slipping in that dirt for one thing.
Yeah, they can't get the field. The dirt field. Messing them up.
The dirt in their eyes.
Come on, man. Hey, I got no grass on the field.